Hi, I'm Ishita from Jungle Works. This video is to give you a brief demonstration on Toucan notifications. Toucan completely automates the communication process by sending customized notifications in the form of email and SMS to the customers associated with each task. To open the notification page, just click on the header ribbon on the top left corner of your Toucan dashboard. Select settings from the option provided in the menu list and then select notifications from the menu list provided to you. Once you are redirected to the notification page, you will be able to see a set of triggers against each workflow using which you can send custom SMS, emails and webhooks and customize the content by clicking on the three dots. Below are the five triggers associated with the pickup and delivery workflow. First, request received. This is triggered when you create an order. Second, agent started. This is triggered when the agent starts a task. Third, agent arrived. This is triggered when the agent reaches the destination. Fourth, successful. This is triggered when the task has been completed successfully. Fifth, failed. This is triggered when the task has been completed unsuccessfully. You can edit the notification by clicking the three dots present at the right end of each notification. Here under SMS options, you can add tags to your notification messages according to your own wish and simultaneously can have a preview of the message as well. You are free to do it for both email and webhook notifications too. Under email option, you can format your email content using various formatting tools provided to you and can preview the changes made correspondingly. Under webhook, you can create a secret code in order to access the webhook URL. Depending upon the use case, you can add notifications so that you will be able to send delivery notifications to pick up customer and vice versa. Same process is to be followed for the delivery notifications too. Moving down, you will find another feature that is app notifications. Under app notifications, you can configure the text messages for your app notifications in your preferred language. Thank you. This is all for the Toucan notifications.